upon our hearts is falling apart, but we deny it. Justifying a half-ass shitty drop, we always buy it. When you tell us he a genius, but it's clear related. It's been hard for him to look into the mirror lately. There was a time when this nigga was my hero, maybe. That's the reason why his fall from grace is hard to take. Cause I believed him when he said his shit was pure hated. The type of niggas swear he real, but all around is fake. The women, the dick riders, you know the yes man. Nobody with the balls to stick something to contest them. So he grows out of control into the person that he truly was all along. It's starting to show. Damn, wonder what happened. Maybe it's my fault for idolizing niggas based off the words they be rapping. Come to find out, these niggas don't even write this shit. Here's some new style bubbling up and they bite this shit. Damn, that's what I get for lying to myself. But fuck it, what's more important is he's crying out for help. While the world's egging him on, I'm begging him to stop it. Playing his own shit, knowing he won't top it. False prophets. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. False prophets. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Yeah, false. I got a homie, he a rapper and he wanna win bad. He want the fame, he acclaim, the respect that's been had by all the legends. So every time I see him, he's stressing. Talk about niggas, don't fuck with him. This shit is depressing. And I know he's so bitter, he can't see his own blessings. Goddamn, nigga, you too blind to see you got fans, nigga. And a platform to make a classic rap song to change a nigga's life. But you too anxious, live a life. Always worry about the critics, you ain't never fucking did it. I write what's in my heart, don't give a fuck, who fucking with it. But in a sense, I can relate. The need to be great turns into an obsession and keeps a nigga up late. Writing words, hoping people observe the dedication that stirs in you constantly, but intentions get blurred. Do I do it for the love for the music, or is there more to me? Do I want these niggas to worship me? False prophets. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. False prophets. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Yeah, false prophets. These rappers insecure. They talk about being a man so much I finally understand that they ain't even sure. Now who they are and why they do this. Yes, I'm included in that category. Yes, a nigga who I had the glory. My highest moments come from telling all the saddest stories I've seen in my life. I be singing the right songs that raise the hell my arms. My lowest moments came from trying too hard to impress some niggas that didn't care for more. Therefore, from here on out, my head go out. I get none doubt. Opinions, I wanna give hope like the fountain. You throw pennies in. In the store, take your diss, make your wish. This is dedicated to the ones that listen to me on some faithful shit. I'm on some thankful shit. But the real God is a you, not the music you got, man. I hear my own shit and know I can tap it. False prophets. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. False prophets. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. False prophets.